Now, when we're discussing two possible alleles, we realized in the last exercise that we can get three possible allelic combinations. In this case, two cytosines, a cytosine and a thymine, or two thymines. We might just say CC, CT, or TT. Now, in genetics, there's a more traditional way of writing this kind of information. Because each allele is technically on a different chromosome, we actually separate the two alleles with a slash. Because sometimes when we're discussing genetic information among geneticists, there's always a need to distinguish, okay, are we talking about information on the same chromosome or information on different chromosomes? So as a common way of distinguishing this, the practice arose to put a slash here. And so that's how we're going to actually refer to two different alleles from here on out in our class, C slash C, although I'll probably just say CC. Okay, now there are two very important patterns that have just emerged that are really important for us to define because we're going to keep coming back to them throughout the whole of the course. Although we have three possible combinations of the alleles, there are two specific types of combinations. We have the homozygous combination, meaning that we have the same alleles in the pair. So in this case, we have two cytosines or two thymines. These would be the homozygous conditions. And we have the heterozygous combination, meaning different alleles in the combination. So in this case, we have one heterozygous option, the cytosine-thymine pair. So having two alleles allows three allelic combinations where two of them are homozygous and one of them is a heterozygous combination. But let's imagine for a second, just completely hypothetically, that there was a third allele at the same genetic position where there's now a guanine or a G instead of a cytosine or a thymine. Of all the possible allelic combinations that we could get out of these three alleles, I want you to tell me which allelic combinations would be considered heterozygous. But go ahead and check any and all boxes that you think apply.